Hi everyone. Today we're going to talk about vertically scaling waveforms on an HDO 4000. Vertical scaling is used to position and scale the acquired waveforms vertically on the oscilloscope. There are two main controls used in vertical scaling, volts per division and vertical offset. The volts per division setting is the voltage represented by one vertical division on the grid. The HDO 4000 has 8 vertical divisions. As a result, the total voltage that can be displayed on the screen will be 8 times the volt per division setting. The volt per division setting can be changed in one of two ways. First is by selecting the channel of interest and then rotating the vertical front panel control knob. Second is by selecting the dialog box of the channel of interest using the oscilloscope touchscreen, then touching the vertical scale up-down arrow button, or by selecting the vertical scale field and manually entering the value. The variable gain checkbox can be selected to increment the setting in finer increments. Variable gain can be turned on by pressing the vertical front panel control knob. The second vertical control knob, vertical offset, adjusts the zero level of the selected trace. This makes the trace appear to move up or down relative to the center axis of the grid. Vertical offset can be set by turning the offset front panel control knob or by using the offset controls in the channel dialog box. Pressing the zero button returns the trace to the center of the grid. Pressing the offset front panel control knob has the same effect.